Verdict, 4 stars. The Barrowland Ballroom was bouncing on Saturday night as the Libertines put on a high-energy set packed with their biggest hits. Casually taking to the stage, the four-piece set the tone for the evening by belting out the Delaney Heart of the Matter and Horror Show followed before singer Pete Doherty beamed, "Good evening Glasgow, we are the Libertines." He then joked the Saturday night show was a warm-up for a second night at the East End venue on Sunday, as the sold-out crowd teasingly booed. But the way the singer and bandmates Carl Barat, John Hassall and Gary Powell performed proved their first Glasgow night was no rehearsal. For the Libertines were on top form, treating the iconic venue with respect it deserves. A rendition of You're My Waterloo showcased Doherty's vocals beautifully, while Can't Stand Me Now reminded fans old and new of the band's infectious sound that first propelled them into the spotlight. Up the Bracket and What Became of the Likely Lads were highlights before What Kate Did in Anthem Don't Look Back into the Sun rounded the night off perfectly. Music When the Lights Go Out finished the show off, leaving the audience with a Barrowland's night to remember. For more on this story, visit the news article link.